3.5 hard drive, 2.5 hard drive. Big, small, connection is the same. This one is for power, this one is SATA connector, goes to motherboard, this one goes to power supply. SATA SSDs are also this size. Some laptops can be upgraded with this ones. Most of desktops can be upgraded with either one.